had found him.
Was there anyone else in the house when you arrived?
We really gotta go, man.
Tonight, a son lost a father, a wife lost a husband, and I lost a friend. Mayor Mitchell was a fighter for the city, and I will not rest until this killer is found.
This was a truly senseless crime, and we are asking you to do whatever you can in order to identify
I wish I could say I'm making a difference, but I don't know.
Something in the way.
Murder, robberies, assault. 2 years later, they're all up. And now this. The city's eating itself. Maybe it's beyond saving. But I have to try. Push myself.
Something in the way. Yeah. Something in the way. Something in the way. Yeah.
These nights all roll together in a rush, behind the mask. Sometimes in the morning, I have to force myself to remember everything that happened.
Unbelievable breaking news this hour, everyone. Again, four-term incoming Gotham Mayor Don Mitchell Jr. was found murdered last night inside his home in the exclusive Crest Hill District.
Exact details of the crime still have not been released, but a citywide manhunt is already underway as police and FBI search for the brazen killer. And this certainly is not the first time Gotham has been robbed by the murder of a political figure. In fact, in an eerie coincidence, it was 20 years ago this week that celebrated billionaire philanthropist Dr. Thomas Wayne and his wife Martha were slain during Wayne's own mayoral campaign. It was a shocking crime that remains unsolved to this day. Don Mitchell Jr.'s